Morning, everybody. David Angelo here at 7th Street Live in Ocean City, New Jersey this morning. It is Wednesday, May 8th, and very excited about today, what's been happening the last couple days. It might not sound it because I'm not screaming and hollering, but if you can hear my voice, I've been talking to a lot of people, dozens and dozens of people that want to talk to us about getting involved with the Tiger Leadership Group and joining our mission. You know, it's not us calling them, they're calling us, and we're just doing the best we can to get back to them. So I wanted to come down to the beach this morning and just air out my lungs a little bit and stretch my legs and bring an update on the beach. So you can see the ocean's got some waves today. You may see some surfers. It's real warm out, light breeze, but it's got some swells, although there is a bit of fog and a little overcast. Now I'm going to go to my left here, bring an update on the beach building process. We're down, like they said, this is between 6th and 7th Street in Ocean City on the boardwalk. And if you go to my left, the famous Wonderland Pier is right over there. So right out front of Wonderland Pier is where they're at. Now you can see all their equipment and the beach and the dunes that are built up. And if you look, not only the height of the beach there, and then also the length or the width out to the ocean. And then as you come right here in front of me, you see how there's no dunes. And it's very low. This is where they're going to fill in with sand. And you'll see right up to the jetty here. And then going to my right, they're preparing to finish out 7th up to 9th Street. And the crew's out. And you see where there's no dunes, the beaches. There's no beach, basically. At high tide, the water comes right up. And then there is the music pier at 9th Street. So that lets you know a little bit about the progress and what's happening. And it's kind of interesting, you know, how they power a lot of their tools is right here next to me on the boardwalk. That's a solar panel on the top of that charger box. And that's how they get their electricity and charge their phones and batteries and tools and things like that. But I just wanted to give you an update. It's a really nice warm day if you're coming down Ocean City. There's no rain, but it is overcast, as you can see. It looks like the sun's trying to break through if we get up there. I don't think you can see that. But it's dry. The breeze is very light. It's not cold. It's warm. And, you know, it's just a matter of not real sunny. But everything's cool. You hear the seagulls chirping. I got to get back. I have a lot of people to get back to today, and we're real excited. And I think one of the reasons people want to join our mission is obviously what we stand for about helping people live better, wealthier, happier lives. But another thing that has them excited is our Los Cabos trip. Anybody that gets involved with us now in the month of May, the sooner the better, we can guarantee that you and a guest of yours will be in Los Cabos, all expenses paid, with us in November. And that is a first-class, four-star diamond, I think, resort, Dreams Los Cabos. Look it up on the internet. And we want to take a lot of people there, and we want to give away a lot of money in the meantime. So give me a call, send me a message, buzz me, text me, whatever you like, or get a hold of any member on the Tiger Leadership Group, and we'd be glad to talk to you more about this mission of ours of going around the world and helping 1 million people over the next 7 years. Everybody have a great day. God bless you. I'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye.